Now, your two works for you weather, sponsored by Executive Homes.
We have a lot to talk about, folks, over the next couple of days. Starting with this morning, we do have scattered rain showers. No thunderstorms this morning. That could be changing up by early tomorrow morning. Live now in dual Doppler radar, Viper 4D. As we zoom down on the radar scan, you can see the heaviest rain now is located to the east and to the northeast of Tulsa at this time. Just a few leftover showers around Tulsa, but not as heavy as what we experienced about an hour or two ago. You can see those showers again to the east and northeast, especially towards, I would say, Langley and Veneta, up towards Miami and southeast Kansas at this time. We have some light to moderate rain in Independence here at the 4 o'clock hour. 41 degrees is your current temperature. Easterly winds now pretty light between about 5 and 10 miles per hour, but some windy conditions on the way, especially later this morning and this afternoon. We could find those wind gusts today upwards of 35 miles per hour. 37 now in Bartlesville for the temperature, 42 in Bristow and in Muskogee, and almost at 50 degrees in McAllister. Sure, mild conditions, especially to the south for late December standards. Now, the wind speed and direction right now, you can see that is between about 5 and 15 miles per hour. That will be picking up later today. You can see on our computer weather model, the winds will start to build in later this morning, especially this afternoon. You can see there around Tulsa, 32 mile per hour gusts around 3:30 this afternoon, so between about 3 and 4. And the wind will certainly last overnight tonight through tomorrow as a strong cold front slices right on through southeast Kansas and eastern Oklahoma. So a complicated forecast. Let's sort it all out. So drier conditions on the way for this afternoon, mostly cloudy skies, high temperatures into the mid 50s. And then overnight tonight, that heavy band of rain will come in. We've been talking about this over the past couple of days, and some isolated thunderstorms through tomorrow morning. And then as the colder air comes in, we could see some sleet mixing in by later tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow night. That is the pink shading. And maybe some snowflakes to the north and northwest of Tulsa. That goes away. Then this other band will come up from the south by Thursday morning. The pink there representing possibly some freezing rain. So a mixture of freezing rain and rain in the forecast for your Thursday. Today we're looking at mid-50s, 54 this afternoon, wrapping up those rain showers this morning, and then drier conditions for this afternoon and just plain windy. Your latest 7-day forecast dropping those temperatures tomorrow, eventually down to 37 degrees on the backside of the cold front. Heavy rain, showers, and thunderstorms in the morning, maybe some sleet later in the day, and then some pockets of freezing rain possible on Thursday, especially in the morning, only 36 degrees. And for the first day of 2021, some rain showers in the morning into the upper 30s, and storm-free this weekend with partly to mostly cloudy skies.